God is saying to you today, the Lord is the strength of His people. He is the saving refuge of His anointed. But you, Lord, don't be far away. You are my strength. Come quick and help me. But now being made free from sin and become servants to God, ye have your fruit unto holiness and the end everlasting life. For of Him and through Him and to Him are all things, to whom be glory for ever. Amen. However, do not rejoice that the Spirit submit to you are written in heaven, but rejoice that your names. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith. As it is written, the just shall live by faith. No one has ever seen God, but the one and only Son, who is Himself God, and is in closest relationship with the Father, has made Him known. The Lord has done it this very day. Let us rejoice today and be glad. Type thank you God if you believe.